All right, good evening, everybody. We are the Dockside Barrel Scrapers. There'll be more about the history of this very recently assembled band after the first tune.
Well, I might as well do that.
We'll just discuss what we're going to do. Yeah. And then, so, this is brought together actually by, helped out by the wonderful Sussex Community Development Association. I'd like to thank them, Vicky, for coming up with the funding for this to happen. And yes, we met for 5 weeks at the Hillcrest Centre, and we basically learnt 5 tunes and songs, a couple of songs, 3 tunes, and that's it really. This is our first gig. Yay! We'll start off with an Irish slip jig called the Fox Hunter. So, with the Copper family. Or as we were musing the other day, if we're the Dockside barrel scrapers, it should be a Cooper family. Well, anyway, and it's called Spencer the Rover, although it's set in Yorkshire, and it doesn't really come from the Copper family. This version was actually taken by John Martin, who kind of almost had a hit with it, and it's called Spencer the Rover. The next one is from Scotland. This is a Highland. This is a pipe tune called the Athol Highlanders. French brewery called it Evelyn's. Okay. Number five. I better introduce the band. Well, far right, it's Harry on guitar. Chris on bass. Simon on guitar. Carol on electric guitar. This is John Bellis on cello. Brandon on guitar. The wonderful Mr. Duncan on mandolin and bass. Julia on fiddle, Hilary on fiddle, and Bill on flute and whistle. And this is going to the Down Home Appalachians to finish off with, and it's a song and a tune called Old Joe Clark.
Fare thee well, old Joe Clark, fare thee well, I'm bound. Fare thee well, old Joe Clark, goodbye, Betsy Brown. Thank you.
If anyone didn't catch any of it, we're going to do it all again.